my name is Asaf, and welcome back to my F1 2009 walkthrough. I won't wait anymore. I'm gonna finish the game once and for all. But this time, I'm gonna finish the race a bit different. What? ¿65% rain?
This is the first qualifying session. The 15 fastest drivers will go through to Q2. The final five will make up grid slots 20 through to 16. This shower is going to result in some surface water. Massa is taking to the track.
This time the first race. Let's see if I can do the baby.
Hamilton goes fastest.
I want to check it this far. That's why I decided to do more races like that. I won the fastest session this year.
You're in P4.
not again!
You don't get out of my way.
Just 5 minutes left.
hate.
There's no time left in the session. Only those drivers currently on a flying lap are still able to post a qualification time. You're in P3. Well done. You're through to the next qualifying session. The following drivers have been eliminated and will make up positions 20 to 16 on the grid. Ike, Sutil, Nakajima, Kubica, Uwemi. The remaining 15... In this second qualifying session, the times have been...
should be enough.
You're in P1.
I end this now.
12th position on the grid. You'll be in the thick of it when the lights go out.
What?
The remaining 10 drivers will take part in the final qualifying session to determine grid positions 1 to 10.
How?
Button has knocked you off pole.
Why isn't it enough?
I don't mind that. I just need some points and I'm done. I only need that 1 point and I really need it.
The track surface here at Sao Paulo has several peaks and troughs and numerous bumps.
Stop it!
Works, but why? It's not stopping. The fucking thing is extremely slow.
movie changes. How could you? Could you not working? Nothing works, nothing works.
Again. Why isn't this working? It's not working.
racing emulator.
Wait a minute, what happened?
Leads after turn three. Behind him, it's
Sweep away. I won an expert mode. Well, Abu Dhabi remains. Only Abu Dhabi remains. And I'm done. Maybe I can win it in this way. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.